You're the one who just made that dirty, not me. I was just making an innocent snake charmer joke.
Good morning, everybody. I accidentally slept with my earrings in, and so I look really fancy when I woke up, except for my dark under eye circles, which, depending on what kind of fancy event I'd gone to, would make sense. But since my fancy event was me staying up late and editing, I just look a bit like a fool. That's cool. It's all right. I need to wash my hair. I need to wash my face. I need to wash this baby. Yes. Is she still sleeping? Well, then be quiet, honey. We don't have any food in this house. I don't know what I'm going to do today. We're out of eggs, everything. Because we cleared out our fridge for the beach house for our vacation. And then we got back and we just haven't gone to the store because we had just enough and we have people over. And so we were kind of making do, and we've just been working to get the house situated, and so I haven't gone to the store. And up until yesterday, it was okay. Like, I still had, you know, my mom had brought over, they had a surplus of strawberries and grapes, so she brought those over because she was going to waste them. And then I had some chicken, so I used that, and, you know, cereal, milk. Sophie, Audrey's happy to see you, though. I'm sorry he woke you up. Gray, you're not Grayson. Not supposed to wake up your sister. You excited to see? That's how she says hi. She goes, hi.
No, Mom, don't go back to my room.
Oh, you're going to go back to your room?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
And don't be raped up to the pie. I would go back to my room.
Oh, you were just going back to your room? He's innocent, y'all. Guys, the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse show is on in Spanish. I guess they're just doing it as a thing. It's kind of cool, you know? Like, that's kind of fun. I have no idea what they're saying, but Sophie was excited because it's like her dream to speak Spanish. But that's funny. They must be doing that like to, I don't know, expose the kids to it, or because a lot of their viewers are. I don't know. That was just kind of cool. Sophie came and told me. She was like, Mom, Minnie's boutique was in Spanish. And I thought, I was like, what is she talking about? And I came out here and I was like, it sure is.
Mommy, my name is Dawn.
Oh, yeah?
It's Dawn and a dish.
It's gone. Well, let's wipe that turkey stick off your face. So, no shower for me. No time for that, apparently. So I just pulled my hair back in a bun again. Gray, stop. 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 Grayson? Anyway, we have a handyman coming over later today, and he's going to do a bunch of things around the house that we need done that we just either don't have the time or the inclination to do ourselves. Like, we need a few things like fixed on the trim of this door. Kyle and his dad did this door and they did not trim it well. Like, they didn't do a very good job with the trim. Okay, so things like that. He's gonna come over and, I wiped your head. Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Superman. He just told me he was Superman, so. They're gonna come over and do all that, so. And if you're wondering why we're doing all this house stuff now, it's a couple of reasons. It's a matter of financially, we can do more of it now because we've been, you know, good about saving and not having debt and things like that. And then also, the housing market around here is crazy. We'll make a ton of money if we sold our house, but it's going to cost us a lot of money to buy a new house. So basically, we're kind of not sure if we even want to move anymore at these prices. Everything's so expensive. And I know everyone's like, oh, but you'll make a lot of money, but you have to use that money to get a new house. And so basically, we're getting everything ready, and we're looking at it two ways. everything we're doing around the house is stuff we've needed to do anyway and we wanted to do, and for either reasons being financial, time, whatever, we haven't done. We will do all the stuff and we get to enjoy it, or if we decide to sell, it'll help sell the house. So that's why we're doing it all now.
Oh my goodness, what is that? What is it?
Rainbow vine, look.
Wow.
And look at this.
Do you know where it's coming from?
What?
Our door is acting like a prism, which means that it takes light and it shoots it out into a rainbow. For lack of a
minute ago, when I went like this, everything was like pink.
Here, watch, move. Look, you have a rainbow on your foot.
Ooh.
Rainbow foot. Cool, huh?
Anyway, so the reason we're dressed.
Oh, look at this now.
Oh, whoa, I see it. The reason we're, I threw everybody into clothes because we're gonna go pick up my mom and she's gonna come over and help me mainly just play with the kids while I keep packing more stuff in boxes. And I also am gonna go around the whole house and make a huge list of every little like thing that needs to be done for the handyman so that he can give us an estimate. Okay, all right, everybody. Plus we don't really have food. We're a mess right now, you guys, and I'm going out. I just put on some under eye makeup, but I'm going out pretty much a mess. You know what? It's fine. It's totally cool. Okay. All right. Let's do this. They're awesome. Okay, we have a handyman here and he's gonna do a bunch of work. He's gonna, like, Kyle and his dad did the door, this door, when they put the doggy door in, and they did a really bad job with the trim. Look. So he's gonna fix all that. And we have some, like, dings around the house. He's gonna fix all that. He's gonna paint, like, there's a ceiling that needs to be painted, that kind of stuff. So that's nice. He's a really nice guy. He's worked on our house before. We've used them. He and his son did, so we like them. I think it's good to find people like that that you really like, and that's who you give your business to, you know? No, Kyle, I want to see that pillow. Look at you, this fabulous. Kyle and I always pretend like we're decorating a beach house. So we're going to get this pillow and the matte pillow. Look, you guys, she's in a shopping cart for the first time. Not thrilled. She'd rather mommy carry her. Huh? You'd rather mom. Look at all these pillows we just got. There's so many pillows in here. Jump in.
Yay! They said we couldn't find one to go with it.
I love your little Marge Simpson laugh.
Hey Kyle, let's get this Live Laugh Love pillow.
Kyle hates those like writing signs that everyone puts up everywhere. I like them. So this is real.
I might. God, look at these claws. Like, you would like.
Yeah, you don't want them scratching you. Even the pretend art one. Hi, you feeling that box?
Feel that one. She's like, nope. Oh, tag, of course. Kyle, I finally found a place to keep your snake.
Okay, you can't put that on the wall.
You're the one who just made that dirty, not me. I was just making an innocent snake charmer joke. Seriously, doesn't that look like that?
Look like it. Don't open it.
Alright.
Done.
We just got some groceries. Now we're going home.
Kids will be there.
She's hungry, guys. Not nursing hungry, like food hungry. felt so bad. She was like, I want to eat.
Let's eat this baby. Hello.
Hi.
She always waves with that hand. She's like, Daddy, what do you do? Hi. Do it all the way. Hi. Oh, seriously, they know when we're filming. Hi. Hi. We're trying to get her to wave, you guys. She started waving. Hi. And not like, not her. She, and it's not her, hand thing, is it, Kyle?
You say hi.
Hi. Say hi. Hi. Oh, you little squirt. You're a little squirt. Here, Kyle, show me the colors real quick. She's gonna wake up the kids. Stop, she's gonna wake up the kids. Alright, guys, we got some more pillows. They're so cute. Come on, you guys are gonna wake up the kids. She's like, the kids wake me up all the time.
I know, right? Just get your sweet revenge.
All right, you guys, so we found these, which are, I love these, and they look really good with those. And then this one, and we're going to remove the old pillows, so ignore those. And this one, we've got those to be a little bit more fun. I love them. And we got pillows for our bed, too. So, oh, and yep, Kyle didn't want a pillow here. He wanted a shawl, a blanket.
I just want a blanket out here, so when I go to sleep out here, like, or take a nap, I can grab something.
So we found this one, and it's super soft. I need to. I'll show them it in the light. It'll look better in the light tomorrow, but it's really pretty. And it was, how much was this?
$16.
It was so cheap, you guys. Yay, Home Goods. But it's looking much better. Okay. Yeah, yeah. And we had the handyman.
Who, don't wait.
Yeah. Don't, I told you that all the time.
Don't wait for style.
The handyman gave us an excellent quote, like estimate or whatever. Like, so we were very happy. We were like, yes, we'll take it. So he's going to do a bunch of stuff. And then we haven't been to the mail in like a week and a half. And look at all the mail we have. Dun, dun, dun. All right. I'm going to bed. So I'll talk to everybody tomorrow. Good night, guys.
Good night.